every citizen, every individual to respect the gender, because our society is incomplete without women. So I think the government should take all necessary actions which should be taken to ensure safety and security of women. और बाद में हम इसी मेमोरेंडम को एम्बेसी के थ्रू भारत सरकार को सबमिट करवाएंगे। मैं उनमें से जो 8 पॉइंट्स हमने लिखे हैं, मैं आपके आपके सामने ये शॉर्ट में बताता हूँ। द प्रोविजन ऑफ डेथ सेंटेंस इन आईपीसी 376 कमिटेड रेप और एनी अटेम्प्ट टू रेप और द मोलेस्टेशन, ऑल थ्री शुड फॉल इन द सेम कैटेगरी इन्वाइटिंग सेम पनिशमेंट. Make it a non-bailable offense where accused cannot get bail unless and until entire trial is over to avoid threatening, influencing witnesses. Provision of castration, which will include chemical or surgical, should be added in punishment. Fast-track courts for speedy trials required. More than 50% women should be appointed in police stations so that next time victim goes to file complaints, men should not laugh at her and not do the another rape. Hold people accountable. No public representative should be allowed to contest election if he is even accused of rape. All necessary medical infrastructures like forensic labs should be made available in all districts. Censor board should not allow movie or the documentary screening where women are projected as object of entertainment. So I would like to conclude my talk with it, and I hope that the government of India will listen that ki jo bhi hum log yahan par mil rahe hain wo sirf ek bhartiyon ki awaaz nahi hai. Aaj hamari awaaz Paris se aa rahi hai, pura world ise sunega. Dhanyawad.
And being a human being a woman, being a girl, I literally cried when I saw this event. And it's not a single event, it's not only in India, it's all over the world, and it's more in South Asia. I will agree with my colleague that what he said, that there should be strict laws. But मैं कुछ और भी चीज़ें ऐड करना चाहती हूँ. हो सकता है कि एक वुमेन और मैन की सोच में थोड़ा डिफरेंस होता है, एनाटॉमी डिफरेंट है. इसलिए मेरा ख्याल है कि नो डाउट आपको लॉज चेंज करने हैं, आपको पुलिस को एक साइकोलॉजिकल कंसल्टेशन उनकी भी होनी चाहिए कि जो वहाँ औरत आ रही है वो कल को आपकी माँ बहन भी हो सकती है. लेकिन उसके साथ आपके घरों में, हमारे घरों में ये बात ज़रूरी है कि जहाँ आप अपनी बेटी को मॉडेस्ट रहना सिखाते हैं, अपनी बहन को ये कह सकते हैं कि यू शुड बी मॉडेस्ट व्हेन यू वॉक आउट इन द स्ट्रीट, वहाँ आपके बेटों के, आपके भाइयों के, आपके जो मेल किड्स हैं उनकी तरबियत बहुत ज़रूरी है. उनको पता होना चाहिए कि जो लड़की बाहर आई है वो पढ़ने के लिए आ सकती है, कल को मेरी बेटी, मेरी बहन, मेरी बीवी, कोई भी जा सकता है. तो उनकी वैसी रिस्पेक्ट करनी चाहिए जैसे आप अपने फैमिली मेम्बर्स की करते हो. एंड ये जो मेल डोमिनेंस का साउथ एशिया में ये बहुत बहुत वर्स्ट किस्म के कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस के साथ आ रहा है, और इसको हमें इस सूरत में भी देखना चाहिए.
I would just like to say some words expressing my solidarity with women in India and women all around the world who are subjected to situations so extreme as the ones that we've learned recently. And I would like to ask special protection, maybe in the law, maybe in the civil society, especially in India, in those provinces where there's women are more exposed, that in the future such situations can be averted as more as possible. But of course this also goes to women around the world, because these kind of troubles affects potentially anyone around the world, and it's deeply regrettable. I think it's time to find some means to find more protection to women. And I would like to thank also to the organizers of this march that allow us to express our solidarity.
A strong message to the government of India that yes, you should come out and do it now. We don't want it tomorrow, we don't want it in the future. It is now that they should act. The incident where this place has taken, it's very near to my house. And believe me, it's not a silent, deserted area. It's a crowded area and it's a very busy area at 9 o'clock in the evening. What else more can you expect from people? You stop going out of your houses, you stop coming out in the markets, you should sit at home and do everything that an ancient woman should do. Is that today why you give the woman to the right to work, to be educated and to carry out a household? Agar hum bahar niklenge to iska matlab ye nahi hai ki hame kharoch ke daboch ke aap dobara andar phenk denge. Aadmi hai, samajh mein aati hai, uska pura fayda uthaye.